LTE Advanced is the latest progression in the evolution towards full 4G capabilities in commercial, wireless, and public safety networks. LTE Advanced offers instantaneous data throughputs approaching 1 gigabit per second and will usher in a new era of immersive media for mobile wireless communication. LTE Advanced also places new demands on contemporary radio interface design to achieve the higher bandwidths and RF performance required for practical implementation. This brief video will introduce you to Agilent solutions for LTE Advanced wireless design and verification through Agilent SystemView. Agilent Technologies is pioneering design and measurement solutions to aid in rapid deployment of 4G LTE Advanced systems. Agilent SystemView is the first commercially available platform to offer functionally correct Release 10 LTE Advanced models, supporting rapid algorithm design and verification along with fully customizable measurement solutions using Agilent's world-class measurement hardware. Agilent SystemView 2011 and its new 3GPP LTE Advanced Release 10 library supports downlink carrier aggregation with up to 5 carriers with 100 MHz bandwidth, enhanced uplink, 8-layer downlink MIMO, as well as a 4-layer uplink MIMO. Agilent SystemView 2011-03 will offer complete baseband verification templates supporting analysis of LTE algorithm performance for downlink carrier aggregation, 8x8 downlink MIMO throughput with closed-loop HARQ end fading, and enhanced uplink with 4-layer MIMO and more. Shown here on this screenshot is Agilent SystemView with two of the available test benches, first showing downlink 8x8 MIMO, and the second screen showing a 4-carrier aggregation with a aggregate 80 MHz bandwidth. These templates are useful for doing both performance verification of complete LTE Advanced systems, as well as verification and validation of algorithmic performance using the standard SystemView C++ Model Builder interface or math language scripting environment. When configured with Agilent measurement hardware, SystemView and the SystemView LTE Advanced library allows accurate hardware measurement of throughput for LTE Advanced systems with up to 8-layer MIMO. By stacking multiple signal sources along with Agilent signal analyzers, simulation waveforms can be produced by SystemView, output to a set of signal generators for the appropriate N-layer MIMO, captured through the signal analyzer with simulation results and measured results combined in SystemView to produce accurate BER and throughput measurements of realistic device under test. Only Agilent can put all three of these areas together. Leading edge reference IP for LTE Advanced and 4G modeling and algorithm design. Convenient modeling platform for advanced model-based design with supplied model building interfaces. And intimate integration with Agilent test hardware for continuous verification of model-based design. Trust Agilent and our unique 4G solutions for providing greater insight and greater confidence in all your LTE Advanced designs. For more information on the Agilent SystemView LTE Advanced solution, please visit us on the web at www.agilent.com/find/EESOF-SystemView-LTE-Advanced. Here you can find application notes, additional product information, as well as an online evaluation request for a 30-day eval of SystemView and the LTE Advanced library. You can also visit our video portal at www.agilent.com/find/EESOF-SystemView-videos. Here you can find videos on this application as well as other SystemView applications. Thank you very much for watching this video.